Come on.
Not the first screen now.
I'm shy.
I'm shy.
Come on, in here. Randall, he's got to get him.
I know.
I'm on top.
Yeah, I
have a top,
like I said.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I want to welcome you to our Clay Classic Concert and Car Show. And let's start by, would you please rise and take off your caps and let's have our national anthem. So far the car show and now the concert. Now one of the things I get to do as superintendent, I get to introduce people. So I'm going to start off by introducing our board of trustees. Let's see, we've got Bill Johnson right over there. I know Jeff Bolt's around someplace. Oh, there he is over there. He's over there. And Randy Yano's right here. And Randy would like to come up and say a few words. Randy, come on up.
Thank you, Bill. On behalf of the Board of Trustees of our Clay Joint Elementary School, I'd like to acknowledge two of our employees who are retiring this year. Our first retiree is Mrs. Rosalie Sines. I know Rosalie was going to try and make it tonight. I haven't seen her here, but I want to acknowledge she has served our district for 29 years. So please give her a big round of applause. If I'm sure at one time or another, everyone has come across Rosalie's path. And as you all know, she has a fantastic personality. She has a definite quality of dignity, compassion, caring, respect. She's so efficient at her job. I can't imagine her not being here. She's been here since Mr. Gary Johnson was here through the superintendency of Michelle Stiegel and, of course, now Mr. Bill Manline. So please, if you see her at school, come into the office, give her a huge round or a big hug, and thank her for all the years of service she has provided for your children, our families. One thing about Rosalie is she does have the Clay tradition within her blood. And that's something I know that she's going to carry with her for the rest of her life. But now it's time for her to enjoy her life, enjoy her family, and enjoy her grandkids, and she deserves it. So again, please, a big round of applause for Rosalie, Mrs. Rosalie Sines. Our next retiree is standing right on my right side here. Mr. Bill Manline. I want you to know that Bill Manline has served our district here for 7 years. He also was the principal in Selma at the Selma Unified School District at Andrew Jackson Elementary School. He was a principal for 23 years. He has been in education. He has been in education for 39 years. Okay? So it's an extraordinary career. We're going to miss him here. He has served our district well. As you all know, it's a fact. He loves children. You will see him out on the playground. You'll see him in the cafeteria or the multi-purpose room. He's all over the campus. But he knows each of your children by first name. I know that. I guarantee it. Isn't that right? Absolutely. That's the mark of a caring person and a great superintendent. So with that, Bill, we thank you for serving our district. You deserve to head off into the sunset. But I know he's going to do a lot of traveling.
Not tonight.
He's got a few more months to serve our district. But he's going to have time now to travel, enjoy his wife, Karen, his kids, his grandkids. I know he has a lot of things going. He has become a very close friend of mine. I respect him highly, and I'm going to miss him. But I hope we can remain friends for many, many years to come. Thank you, Bill. Another round, please, for Bill Manline. Thank you.
Well, what do you say after that? All right. Well, thank you. Thank you very much, Randy. That was very nice. Let's see. At this point, I'd like to now introduce our director, Mrs. Sandy Marshall.
Good evening. I'd like to thank all of you for coming tonight. I just wanted to say one thing. We're going to get started. One thing I omitted from the program, that was Olivia Garabedian, one of our eighth graders on trumpet, singing with the honor choir. So give her a hand. And we are going to start at the very beginning. Are you ready? Everybody, remember, I'm singing. Here we go.
Where you read, you begin with ABC.
We're going to have a slight change in the program while we do a little switching in band. This is fourth and fifth grade.
Willy Wonka, the amazing chocolate.
Okay, the next part, I hope you'll bear with me, a little bit of mass chaos, all 260 kids on the stage, or near the stage, for our last two numbers. But I want to take this time to say a few thank yous, and I wrote them down. First of all, Mr. Ekberg. Where are you, Mr. Ekberg? I don't know. I shouldn't say blame. We were talking about this early today. This whole concert, the whole idea of the car show, I can thank Mr. Heinrichs and Mr. Ekberg for that. So I want to give them both a hand. Mr. Heinrichs has been working all day on sound, so I would like to give a hand to both of them. I would like to thank all of the car show entries. The bulk of the money from tonight's program really comes from the car show entries. And for those of you who don't know, all the money raised from today's program goes to fund the music program here at Clay School for the entire year. And we do make a very, very nice sum of money. And all this money goes towards buying music, field trips, instrument repairs, instrument purchase. If you look on the back of your program, I kind of laid a little bit of the expenses out so you can see where some of this money goes. And I also do want to thank all of you parents for supporting the music program here and for sending your kids, and those of you band parents for making your students practice. I do appreciate that. And all of you flutophone parents, I do appreciate you as well. Also, my fellow staff members, they worked really, really hard today, and I do want to say thank you to them. Not only did they teach a full day of school, but we had a whole group of them in the kitchen. We had some cooking hot dogs. We had people parking cars, and they're up here shuttling kids around. So it was a very long day for them, so please give them a hand. Also, Jim and Carrie Taves, thank you for barbecuing. Mr. and Mrs. Michael Oliver for helping us with the meat. Mr. Manline, thank you. And he has always been a very big supporter of mine, so I thank him for that. And our Board of Trustees, thank you. And parents, and I think I'm done with my thank yous. And we're almost ready to go. Mrs. Julie Snyder would like to come up and say a few words. She is our parent club president.
All right, and Deanna Garabedian is joining me. She was my vice president this year. And we would like if Mr. Manline could come up front here, please. We had a special thank you on behalf of the Parents Club for Mr. Manline, and we wanted to honor him at our school for years to come. So, Mr. Manline, congratulations on your retirement, and on behalf of the Parent Club of Clay School, we would like to leave a legacy of books with our Clay School Library in your honor. In the amount of $300, we would like you, Mr. Manline, to pick out your favorite books and titles to be given to the library, and we will place a seal in each book stating that the book was donated in your honor. We thank you, and you will be surely missed.
Thank you very much.
We have one more thing, Mr. Manline. We have one more thing.
One more thing.
Okay, we have one more thing, parents. I just wanted to also convey to Mr. Manline, we have one more thing to offer you, Mr. Manline. Part of what the depth of Mr. Manline as an educator and a superintendent and as a principal is that he understands families, and he understands moms and dads who are working hard to get their kids to school. So every time he sees us parents pass by, he always says, Super Mom. So in honor of Mr. Manline, we wanted to get this t-shirt for Mr. Manline because he is our super principal and we are going to miss him very much. Thank you, Mr. Manline.
Thank you. Let me give you a hug. Thank you, Jamie. Thank you. Super Mom. Here it is.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Okay, once again, we want to thank you for coming. We have two more songs for you, students. We didn't practice this earlier, but we are singing the Clay School song. And then the last song, I've wanted to do this song for 18 years. We're going to attempt it.
Thank you.
Okay, just in time for the sun to go down. Thank you very, very much for coming. I have been told by Mrs. Harrell that kindergarten parents, you may pick your children up at the classroom. What, first grade? And okay. Kindergarten, first grade, and second, you may pick them up at their classroom. We still have ice cream, sodas, hot dogs, kettle corn, whatever else we have is still for sale, so please enjoy yourself. Thank you very much.
Hey, let's give our director, Mrs. Sandy Marshall, a big round of applause, please. Thank you.